length and 1.5 kilometers in diameter. Now, according to Glaf Cosmos, the Russian agency at that time, this object or something turned toward their spacecraft and rammed it, knocked it out of orbit.
The American Defense Establishment curiously remained silent about the incident, perhaps because American probes have reportedly been destroyed near Mars as well.
But we do know for certain that several unmanned missions, spacecraft missions to Mars that had been launched by NASA, that we lost several. And these were expensive missions that as they got closer to Mars, suddenly they just stopped operating. It didn't happen just once, it happened at least 2 times where we lost billion-dollar spacecraft for unknown reasons, and NASA still has never come forward with what they know really happened.
Is NASA withholding information about a dangerous alien presence operating around Mars? Recent photographs taken by the Mars Curiosity rover suggest a UFO similar to what seemingly destroyed Russian and perhaps US space probes might still be patrolling the Martian skies. Earlier this year, the rover's cameras captured an almost identical cylindrical-shaped UFO as the one Phobos 2 photographed back in 1989, right before it was obliterated. This time, the cylinder appears to be rocketing over the planet, remaining in view for roughly 10 minutes before disappearing. Researchers first believed the moving image resulted from the camera shutter staying open